road to Povich, not the infamous Capitol Beltway, not I-270, or even Democracy Boulevard. No, it's the white-knuckle mayhem of the Fed ball postseason, where a World Series title is your reward for navigating its ups and downs, its twists and turns, and yes, it starts and it stops. Now, after 8 agonizing days and 1 agonizing result, the series at long last resumes. And while lesser teams may have wilted following the opener's cruel twist, these Patriots are out to prove it's only made them stronger, more resilient, and more determined. Winners of 10 straight earlier this season, the Patriots surely won't be lacking for confidence. Far from it. They've regrouped, refocused, and are re-energized to start a new winning streak, where just 2 will do just fine. But first, they'll need a win today in their first do-or-die test of this postseason. They face a Wood Ducks team going for 2 in a row as well, eyeing DC bragging rights and back-to-back championships. Two teams looking to etch their place in Fedball history. Two teams with everything to prove. Indeed, we've got all the makings for an epic Game 2. Let's find out, shall we? It's the Ducks and the Patriots. Game 2 from Povich is next. We'll send it up to Chet Stergler for your Game Changer starting lineups and the first pitch. Right after this on 1210 AM WPBR, the Washington Patriots Baseball Radio Network.